This is something that many don't know. In Red Dead Redemption 2, you can be struck by lightning. The first method for this to happen is being very unlucky. The second method, you need to come to this location close to Ansburg. Here, you find the site with these burned trees. You have to be equipped with the Viking helmet and hatchet for this to work. Come at night and when it's raining. Subscribe for more.